The service came to a halt. The congregation watched as, still standing a few yards from the Queen, the protester, Toyin Agbeto, demanded that Britain issue a formal apology for its part in the slave trade.
If the word sorry is so hard to say, and you're the Queen, can you let it go for a punch round? You're a disgrace.
Mr. Agbeto shouted directly at the Prime Minister sitting in the choir stalls before he finally withdrew.